Sabor Salvadoreño is one of a few Salvadoran restaurants in the Portland metro.
The pupusas. This is the popular food in my country.
A mix of corn, meat, and cheese. Juan Jose opened the restaurant about 10 years ago, but it's been more than 30 years since he left the war-torn country.
It's beautiful, but the problem is gay and the economy.
It's a problem that's been going on for decades. Now many people are worried they have to go back. Many of them left the country after earthquakes rattled the nation back in 2001. They were given temporary protected status. Basically, they were protected from deportation and could live in the U.S. legally. The program helps countries that have suffered a disaster such as war, an epidemic, or natural disasters. But authorities say the country has recovered enough from those quakes to remove the protection. Juan's son, Jr., helps translate.
It's really hard to find jobs, so a lot of people will, you know, turn to violence, to doing other things that are really the best, just because they're trying to survive.
The Trump administration is planning to end the protection by next year, making it the fourth country since President Trump took office to lose protection under the program.
These families are going to be separated, you know, kids are going to be separated from their parents. And a lot of people are going to be making the decision to leave their kids here.
Members of Group GASA also speaking out, urging people to pressure Congress to make temporary protected status holders U.S. citizens.
These are people who have been living by the rules, getting background checks every 18 months, getting their fingerprints for more than 20 years.